Villagers say when the 7-year-old resident of the Micoud village woke up and went to this laundry to get ready for school, she never thought she would have been abused. They say after the child was violated, she ran back home to be consoled by family members. The incident, which occurred last week Thursday morning, created shockwaves through the community. According to a relative, from the child's disposition, she knew something was wrong.
I saw my niece's daughter and her son, they were going to bathe, leaving, getting ready for school. And listen, the 5 minutes I saw, they came back up the road. And then I saw the mother coming down with a long cutlass. So I called and asked her what happened to her. She said, come and tell auntie what happened to you. She told me, auntie, I was going in the laundry, I was in the laundry bathing. And I saw a mister, he had a white shirt. He had nice hair and like locks in his hair, little locks. And he told me, my girl, today's my birthday, come give me a hug on. And I said, no, my mom will beat me. And I run outside and he run and he pulled me in the bathroom and he bullied me.
Upon hearing the news, family members in shock and awe, but still doubtful, went in search of the alleged perpetrator, who is believed to be a mentally challenged 18-year-old.
When we saw that guy and thing, like, I never thought that guy would have done that kind of thing like that for a guy like that. Huh? Mm-hmm. And after that, we woke him and we beat him up and thing, and we bring him to the station and thing, and then there's arrest him.
Concerned relatives of the alleged victim are upset about the incident, saying that the majority of the youth are unemployed and idle. Mary Dorville says most times, situations of child abuse are swept under the carpet, and as a result, the cases that are reported represent just the tip of the iceberg. The incident has left the family members demanding justice and for the full force of the law to be imposed on the guilty party. We went to the Micoud police station, which confirmed receiving a report regarding the incident. The alleged perpetrator remains in police custody as investigations into the case continue. Jason Hullingseed for the DBS News World.